The Vizsla is a very old breed of dog with its origins dating back to the Magyar tribes who migrated to Hungary in the 9th century. The Magyars were skilled horsemen and hunters, and they used Vizslas to help them track and flush game. The Vizsla was originally known as the Magyar Vizsla, or Hungarian Pointer.